Nicely done.
Is about to embark on an urgent mission. I must ask that you accompany them. Report to Stormwind Harbor as soon as possible. They are under strict orders not to leave without you. I trust that your valor and discretion will serve the Alliance well, as it always has. With honor, King Anduin Rhyn.
Follow me. The Skyfire is just about ready. Aegis of Agrimmar. Rykul legends speak of a trial. To conquer this trial is to prove one's worth and lay claim to the Aegis. Impressive, aren't they? The new guns could bag a wyvern at full speed from 300 meters. Go ahead, have a look. Official orders are to escort you to Stormheim and ensure your success on this trial. Unofficially, however, we have another mission. The 7th Legion, the toughest men and women the Alliance has to offer. They too come on direct orders from the King. Powerful ship in the fleet. Victory in battle is the only path to peace. Days ago, the Forsaken fleet set sail from Durotar, heading straight for the Broken Isles. We think Sylvanas Windrunner herself may be among them. We are to track them from a safe distance. We may engage, but only if the situation demands. I strongly suspect the situation will demand it.
It had better. I am not in the habit of tracking prey unless I intend on killing it.
Preparations are nearly complete. Please, make yourselves comfortable.
My people have suffered so long. If only I could show...
Show them what we're made of.
Alliance has done us a great service. For this, I am eternally grateful.
What's the situation? Powerful ship in the fleet.
Any luck contacting the fleet?
It's no use! The weather system!
Main cannons, prepare for a second volley as we reach the cloud line! Bring us in! Enemy fire's incoming! All guns! Fire at will!
yourself down there. That doesn't look like Westfall stew in those cauldrons. This must be her flagship! Seize the captain!
Medical aid.
How can I help?